Now, please welcome to the stage our grand prize winner in television for his script, The Arsonist's Handbook, Todd Goodlett.
Thanks. Thank you, Final Draft. My 7-year-old daughter said if I didn't get a trophy, it wasn't a real award. So she's going to be very excited about this. I entered Big Break because it's one of the most respected contests in the country, and they have gone above and beyond. The past couple of weeks, they've opened so many doors for me, and I want to thank Kayla, Sadie, Alice, and Shelley, and as well career coach Lee Jessup. I also want to thank my brother who couldn't be here tonight. He's a firefighter, and he helped inspire this script. He puts his life on the line every day, literally. This is a show about an arson investigator who has a unhealthy obsession with fire. It's a script I'm really passionate about because it deals with, it deals with trauma, and it deals with the question, can we ever really escape our past? I'm honored to be here tonight with so many talented writers, not only from the competition, but writers from the industry, as well as fellow UCLA alum Stephen Canales, and Lulu Wang, and Quentin Tarantino, which is amazing because the reason I got into screenwriting was because of Quentin. I remember watching Pulp Fiction just over and over again and how the words just popped off the screen and it stayed with you long after you left the theater. It inspired me to get my own copy of Final Draft and bang out my first screenplay, a Tarantino-inspired road movie that hopefully never sees the light of day. He makes it look really effortless, and I realize it's a lot harder now, but I'm really thankful for the journey, and I'm really honored to be here tonight. Thank you, Final Draft.